Hello everybody, this is Gold League Gamer 1, and welcome back to Let's Play Super Mario Odyssey. In this video, we're gonna start Snow Kingdom. Here we go. As we're now leaving Metro Kingdom. Bowser sure was promoting his own wedding in a rather vulgar fashion. Let's hurry on and save those two. Seeing as how we've got some time to kill, let's reuse some useful skills. Oops. Wall jump. Oh yeah, we already know about wall jump, okay? You don't need to tell us, Cappy. The Cake Thief's Parting Gift. Whoa. Not dilly-dally. Yeah, no kidding. What's not dilly-dally? Of the ice wall. Oh, whoa! Well, no wonder there was a checkpoint there. Shaveria Town. Best friend. Let's start by buying a power move. Alright, what do you got to sell? Snow hood, snow suit, snow kingdom sticker. Alright. Oh, we don't have enough coins, huh? Oh, that's right. That vendor requires blue coins, not regular coins. Gotta remember that. Windchill Cavern. Thank you. get down there. Got her spines. You're blocking my view. Actually, blocking my path, not view. Hey, look at that! Another power moon, right there. Gusty barrier. One down. Now let's open another barrier. Yep, okay, we got another boss battle now. Hey, yeah, yeah, we got the frosted cake. Boss man sure is fussy about cake. Reckon we got hitting the best one, though. One hit. Alright, well, that was bound to happen. Ooh, hey, look, another power moon, right here. Behind the snowy mountain. But now we've got a multi-moon up for grabs now. Oh. One hit. Two hits. Hey, that's three hits, huh? Okay. I guess I lost track there for a second. Okay, we did not get a multi-moon. My mistake. We just got one. Yahoo! Okay, and another barrier has been opened. But we still have two more. Let's go on to the next one. Icicle Cavern. Wow, look at that. Okay, we had to do that, okay. Did not realize that. But no matter. That's another power moon right there. The icicle barrier. That's 5 down and 5 to go. Ooh, oh, we got a shard. We got a shard one this time. Last shard right over there. Got it. Power moon. Ice wall barrier. The Bound Bowl Grand Prix. Through the race course. Snowline Circuit. One racer won't come out of the waiting room. What's taking so long? I don't want to. The other racers are too serious. I don't stand a chance. Someone else wanted a race, they would be welcome to take my place. Still waiting on. No, I don't want to go back. Thank you. Great, okay. Why did I not think of that the last time? Finally, now we can start the race. Our frost frosted cake was stolen, so the prize will be a multi-moon. Alright, let's race. Let's start the race. Second lap. Hey, fifth place in that first one. Oh, wait a minute. Okay, I'm getting the idea what they mean by bound. Alright, lap two. What a race! You are like a supersonic snowman! Your prize is a multi-moon! The Pound Bowl Grand Prix. Okay, but we don't have enough yet. We do not have enough power moons to get out yet. I hear you. No worries, we probably will soon. Okay. There were a few of those blue coins behind that area right there. Oh, there. Okay, there's the last one, right there. Oh, what's this? Okay, now I see that power move. Okay, the last one I need before I can leave. There we go. Moon shards in the snow. Hey, I guess we can leave now. Or not, because we can't leave now. Okay, let's power up the Odyssey. Alright. Okay, so next time we're heading for Seaside Kingdom. Until then, this is Gold League Gamer 1. Later, folks.